Okay, I think I'm back. I could be wrong. I keep having to refresh. It says I'm live, but I don't know if that's true. I think there's like an ad going or something. I don't know. I'm just waiting for it to come back on and act like everything's normal, but I found the problem. I'll probably say it again, but if anybody can hear me at this point, somebody watching TV, I was watching Netflix upstairs, so that was causing my bandwidth to completely fall off the charts. I have decent internet, but not decent enough for two different streaming things to be happening. Oh, you can hear me! Yay! Okay, good. Then we can get going. Make sure I'm kind of looking at the test one. And see, I hear you. Yay! Everybody can hear me and see me. That's good. That's good. If you can just hear me and not see me, that'd probably get kind of boring after a while. Alright, cool. Excellent. Yeah, somebody was using Netflix upstairs, so that was making the bandwidth go. And I was like, no, bandwidth, come back. So that's good. Alright. Off we go. I know there's the dragon's over there. Stop. Okay, just stop. Disengage. I love the way the cleansing rune looks. I think it makes everything look really cool. Oh, there's this freaking mythos! The dragon is fallen! Hi, dragon! Well, you got a weird face. You got a weird face, dragon. Templars? What's this? Blood splattered notes. Oh, shoot. Yeah, oh, I'll ask. Okay, so hopefully it wasn't the Dalish who killed him. It was the Red Templars, because they're right here.
There must be something here.
But I'm trying to see if there's like an arrow or something. I can't tell. It's just a researcher. Probably, it might have been the Dalish. It could very well have been. They don't take kindly like anything from Shems. What am I? I'm kind of trying to see if there's. Yeah, I need to talk to Sarah about that. Okay, good. There's no one. Just want to make sure I won't make like. You want me to? I don't want to go in there. I don't want to go in there. Oh, freaking egg. Okay, fine. Shut up, leave me alone. Last time I came through here, the giants took you out. I had to go. Ow, no! I see you. Where are you at? There you are. You're attacking my friggin'. Oh, did Solas just bring. Solas just brought Dorian back, I think. Come on. Jeez Louise, you guys are ridiculous. We unlocked the codex entry of Red Templar Knight. Ah, you wanted to go to sleep, but you saw my tweet for the stream? Dude, you could totally go to sleep. You're staying awake as long as you can. I appreciate it. I decided to start streaming because I really wanted to do this plant collecting mission, but it was going to be really boring on my own. So I wanted to maybe talk with people, so I appreciate it. Of course it's a bottle, because I really care about that. Alright, I'm not going to destroy that yet without Varric. Oh, did I destroy it by just being near it? I think I did. Oh, I didn't. Alright, fine. I will just destroy it. Get rid of it. These guys are... I mean, I'd like to have some of that... leather, but they get guard automatically. I'm not sure. Okay, so yes, I know. I did a primeval Riddlerium thing. I think there might be. Oh, I knew. I knew there was something rare down here. Hi, dragon! What? Oh, that's a bird. I was like, is that a person? Oh, the dragon just flew off. I wonder if it would come back if I, like, walked over there. Twisted tree rise. Whoop. Is that the dragon? Because I so don't want to anger the dragon, but I really want this arbor blessing that is apparently under the ground. Where is it? Oh, it's like under the bushes. Okay. We keep like... Ah! No, 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 no. Totally disengage, 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 disengage. No. Ooh, no.
Look at that.
No.
That is magnificent.
No. We are not... No. 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 I could fast travel if I wanted to, so it means it hasn't really activated. The music's just freaking me out. Arbor blessing. Oh my gosh, look at that. It's like 2-in-1. It's like totally like the... Oh, I don't even know the word. I don't even... Ah! That happens sometimes with people, though. It's really terrifying. With like, you know, the people... Prophet's Laurel! I knew there was more down here. People in the game, not in real life. The Dalish... They're in some ruins, but I think these ruins over here... There's an orb over here. Down yonder, I think. But... Prophet's Laurel! Got the seeds! Frick yeah! And some Stormheart! Frick yeah! Oh, I'm glad my tweet worked, because I don't tweet very often, and I need to do better at that, but... Glad I was able to catch him before you went to bed. Jenba. Bubba? Ah, Elgarnan's Bastion! So there is something that's got Elgarnan's name. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about it. What's back here? Just let me see it. Okay. Belt of spear resistance. Not gonna worry about it. Okay. No, 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 no. I'm trying to escape, actually. Thank you. Okay, I think they are in here. Yes. There's the Aravels.
Keep your distance, strangers. Or better yet, leave.
Tavern.
Andarana Tishan, stranger. Inquisition, right? We'd heard you were in the area.
I like your Valisine.
Forgive my friend's caution. We weren't expecting anyone.
Uh-huh. I've met your clan.
You're Taven.
Oh my gosh, his armor is beautiful. I like the gold.
Yes, I imagine he didn't have a kind word for me. Perhaps he will change his opinion upon my return.
You look way too young.
What are you doing here?
Just looking.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Would you keep the secrets of this place from one of your own?
No, I just haven't actually found anything yet. There's a tomb sealed since the Second Age. I believe I can find a way through.
What do you hope to find?
The truth. Elven accounts of the Old Kingdom or the Exalted March. You know that
mine are kind of gold too, actually.
History's been lost. To regain knowledge that hasn't been distorted by the Chantry, I should stop talking. If the chamber turns out to be empty, I'll look like an idiot.
You were right about this
what
place.
What is this place?
Dinan Hanin, resting place of the Emerald Knights.
Oh, interesting. I studied the history.
The order formed to guard elven borders. Most fell during the exalted march of the Dales.
Along with our homeland. I grew up with the tales as well. The knights once walked these halls. Can you imagine?
If you intend to explore the ruins, perhaps I can help.
You've just been hiding from the dragon in here.
Tedious, and my party's more than capable of searching the ruins. Perhaps I could send word if we find something. Dareth Shirah.
Dareth Shirah, Tavin.
Keep your distance, strangers. Or better yet, leave.
I might have to look up if there's a way to... Give me the Enchanter coat arms!
My people built a life here. It must have been something to see.
Yes, I'm sure it was, Solas! And you can see it in the fade! And you can see how wonderful it was! But freaking heck, man. I don't know if he's talking about Arlathan or... Rip his clothes off and steal his armor, freak, yeah! His armor looks a little different than mine. Like,
so
we both
they're the
have
charges
the...
and you're the bull. That's clever.
Work that out on your own, dude. You have to keep the name simple so the nobles get it. They pay us to fight, not to entertain at tea.
That I'd like to see.
Keep your distance.
His has like a little more, I don't know, maybe not. His gold seems to stand out better than mine does, though. I like that. Maybe if I, when I kill a dragon and get
keep
their bones, shut up, stupid lady. I am a Dalish elf like you. We should be palsies. Lady. Crazy. I think this area is what triggers Solas to say that. I don't know if he's talking about the ancient elves or he's talking about Halamshiral elves. If he's talking about the Halamshiral elves, then yes, freaking, we tried to build a life here. And someone tore it down. And now everyone's been trying to build a life again. And you're trying to tear it down again. In pursuit of helping the elves, is so he says. But freaking, we don't even know if the elves are going to survive. If he's going to try and bring back the ancient elves. Because he seems to have naught but contempt for these elves. For the current modern elves. But they've all joined his cause, apparently. Okay. Where am I at? Oh, I could go try to get the rest of those landmarks. Northeast corner, though. Whoa. Okay, so the map doesn't go too much further out. I want to go out that way. I want to go out this way. I want to see if there's anything else off to the... to the north and to the east. Yeah, freaking hate this game. Sometimes I hate this game. The arbitrary, like if you just slid down, that's one thing. But the fact that it like pushes you backwards just freaking irks me to no end. Right. Keep an eye out. This is where we found. Pretty sure, yeah, this is where we found the Prophet's Laurel and the Stormheart. So... and that's where they are. Oh, I guess the reason the map extends is because eventually you do get into there. Okay, so maybe that's why. Now we're going south. Whoa. Yeah. Okay. Over here. Maybe, I guess we can go push past the Fade Rift over here. I should probably run back to Skyhold, though, and drop off stuff before I try to run around. I mean, it doesn't affect me picking up plants and stuff. But, I mean, we're pretty far from... yeah, we'd have to, like, run... well, I guess we're not too far from that camp right there, but... oh, shoot, I would definitely need to bring Cassandra with me if I go over there. Alright, let's go back to Skyhold, then. And I'll see where I'm at on the picking up stuff. The potion stuff. This is what I do on my days off. I just play video games all day. And maybe I go lay outside in the evening. I'm like, oh, the last rays of the sun. I am a teeny tiny bit sunburned from yesterday. I didn't have my sunscreen when I was outside, which was silly.
Inquisitor.
I need to sell things, but I also need to go mess with stuff. Hopefully most of it's junk. Wouldn't that be nice? I don't think it is. Oh well, but actually, not that bad.
This is where a smith should be.
Nope. Okay. Let me. Okay. So. Coal. Yeah. Oh, no, well, okay. Yeah, I like these too much. Oh, this one's, I didn't quite realize that it must be the fact that it's a dual blade dagger that it has AoE damage and not just damage. That's interesting. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna go store Fire Slayer. I'm not gonna sell it until I absolutely need to. Store it. I need to store Fire Slayer. Okay, and then Fade Knocker. Oh, yeah, I mean, not bad. Whoa, I kill plus 10 to magic for 10 seconds. Cool. 40. Yeah, okay, so, interesting. I might store that one, because it's still good, but, holy crap. I might give that one to Vivian. No, Spellburst Staff. Yeah, I mean, that one is, it says it's better 9 DPS, but it's only got 29 electricity damage, so that's, find that odd. Find it odd. I think I'm gonna sell Wrath of Leviathan, though. Let's see, we need Cassandra first. Axe of Green Edges is well and above better than those. Oh, okay, and on hip, gain free guard. I mean, yeah, we'll sell that one. Dorian's good, Sarah's good, Cassandra, Iron Bull, Varric, Solas, Vivian. Okay, let's look at. What do you do? Oh. Nah. That's scary. That's terrifying looking. I was thinking about giving him that. But let's see. Black. Oh, this is better than the heavy warden armor. She can't have that. Cassandra. Holy crap, Cassandra, you look good. Let's see. Her current armor is at 110. And Iron Bull's is 122. And give it to Cassandra. Now I have to sell her sweet Vanguard mail. Shoot. Oh, let's give that to Dorian. And what does he have on? Enhanced walk. Oh, I want to keep that one. Oh, and Vivian wants the enhanced chain lightning. And what is she? She has the belt of staggering on. Ring of critical chance. +2%. Oh, toss that. That's stupid. Toss that. That's stupid. We'll give you that one. What do I have on? Explosive shot, cooldown, belt of urgency, shadow strength. Okay. Should be good on that. Oh, my schematic. Superior enchanter coat. I just got it. Okay. Enchanter coat arms. That is new. Heavy armor and dragon, light armor and dragon, vanguard. I just bought those, I think. Okay, weapons schematics. Spiked longbow. Do you get like a... Yeah, you do get a staff of the dragon. Nice. Thrusting longsword. Bow grip, rugged bow grip, rugged staff grip. Superb dragon slaying rune. Nice. I think I did start making runes for a bit. Maybe. Yeah, that was a different character. Okay. Oh, I need to go turn those in. That'll be handy. Sell all sweetness. Made a lot of room. Made a lot of room. Maybe I'll craft... Yeah. Dorian. Some of that obsidian stuff. You know what I would really love, though, is to put Dorian... Oh my gosh, that was terrifying! Did you see? Oh my gosh! That was so scary, his face! That was even worse than the 360! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's gonna feature in my nightmares! I think I only have tier 2. Nice. I have 19 darkened samite and 20 ring velvet. All right. Lazure. Oh wait, we can. Okay, we gotta look at the +8 constitution. Silverite, I had that for a bit. 9 strength, that's a... Oh, that is tier 3, that's right. Well, let's do Pyrophyte. Because I have a frick ton of it. 12 cold resistance. Oh my gosh, that's tier 3? That's tier 3 is only 7% range defense? Oh my gosh, 14% cold resistance? What crap. Well, 14%? 14 cold resistance. Or... We could do fire resistance, too. Or, if we wanted to, but... Maybe I will do the cold resistance. Don't worry, Dorian, we'll diet. 10% drop, caltrops. Tier 1 masterwork metal. Tier 2. 10% chance to apply walking bomb. Nice. Fate touched obsidian. Do I have Fae Touched? I don't. Okay, I don't have Fae Touched Silverite. Why can't Obsidian be darker? What is the one? I need to look it up. What's the one that dyes your cloth black? I don't have it. Hey, touched obsidian. Should I use it right now? I think so. I mean, he hasn't been dying. I'm not gonna worry about it right now. It's good enough to know that I have it. I guess I could make Enchanter Coat Arms. What does he have on? I think it's just that. Or did I give him the other stuff too? We'll make some of those. Tier 2 is spirit resistance. Nice. I only have tier 2 stuff. Magic defense, spirit resistance. 15% spirit resistance. Or we could get electrical resistance in there. Heal bonus! Freaking! Oh, hi Everweave. Come back to me. Yeah, why does every mage like Dorian or Solas have the best looking robes instead of the mage Inquisitor? I agree, Jenna or Jemba. I don't know. I mean, the Inquisitor looks okay. I think it's in everything too. Like freaking Cassandra looks great in the Vanguard armor, and I just hated it on my elf, on my female elf. And I wish they would have maybe made, like, Race a little bit more of a figure, like, in making the armor. Like, every single one of your companions has really cool different armor, like, that kind of incorporates their original stuff. But the Inquisitor just kind of gets left with whatever's left. And I was always very jealous that Cassandra looked so good in the Vanguard armor. All right, we'll do electrical resistance. Heal bonus, or we could do, oh no, wait, can't do that. We could just do a major electrical resistance. Or we could include something else. We could include a heal bonus. Let's include a heal bonus. Stormwalker Healing Enchanter Arms. That sounds good. I like it. Let's go put it on, Dorian. Dorian. He's got that one. Not. Whoa. Well, now I have to change the leather. That is way too much. Dorian would get grumpy if anyone dressed better than him. Yes, he would, Stone Smith. I don't know if I like that much. Like, it looks like he just, like, I don't know. I don't even know. Like, murdered somebody with that much red on? He has that one on. I have to change the leather. Bear hide. Jeez Louise. Why does it look so fuzzy? Gee, well, freaking. Am I gonna have to, like, change up his color scheme now? Oh, god. I mean, the great bear hide's okay. You tried to change your account? Yeah, for some reason, Twitch won't let you change your account name. You have to, You have to, like, it won't even let you erase an account. Like, you can't, like, if you have an old one, it won't let you erase it. You can disable it, but you can't, like, completely delete it. But, yeah, you have to, like, start a new account if you want to change your name. That's what I had to do for this one, because I do watch Twitch occasionally. But I had to make a completely new account so I could have the name Rabid Squirrel Gaming. So, I don't know. Freaking orange. I want Dorian to be in gold and black. Like, that would just be the best. That would be the number one bestest. I mean, we could freaking try blue. I mean, he does look good in darkened samite. Nope. Freaking samite. I love samite. Samite is good. Or the dark samite. Cotton. Me. Why, Dorian, why is your cloth, like, so weird looking? I have nothing. I have nothing. I like the silk because it shows up is, his little snake shows up really well. Like on the back, the Tevinter snake thing. I like it. Fine, Dorian, we're just gonna go with blue, apparently. We're all gonna change to blue. For whatever reason. What color? Oh, I don't know. I don't think I really have a blue. I'm not using storm. Oh, I have 11 Stormheart. Dang. Actually, I might then. Yeah. Oh, that actually looks really nice. Alright, Dorian. I like it. I like it a lot. That looks really good. Now that I'm done dressing my boyfriend up. Wait, let's check. We can check our progress on these potions. Oh, okay, cool. So, to get proximity heal, I need to get increased healing 2, which I can get. Okay. I need Arbor Blessing and Amrita Vein. I need to look up where to get Amrita Vein. That's probably in the Emprise. Electrical resistance. What do we need? Yeah, Amrita Vein and Felindaris, which we can get in the Emprise. I'm not gonna look at that right now. I did a bunch of the Rock Armor Tonic actually because. You can get stun enemies. Really cool. Like, I would love to do that. I just need one more Rashvine Nettle and then 20 Vandalaria, which I will go to the Hissing Waste to get. Tears of the Dead isn't such a big deal. Blood Lotus. And, oh, I need to go to Crestwood again, actually, and get the healing mist. I keep forgetting that. Jar of Bees. I haven't done any research on Jar of Bees. Shoot. Blood Lotus, Witherstock, Ghoul's Beard. I bet you the Hissing Waste or Western Approach has Felindaris in it. I could check, but... Alright. Let me actually go to Crestwood really quick and get the Healing Mist. Which is... in... here. in the basement. Solus and Dorian. We're screwed. Screwed. We're all long distance fighters. Awesome. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be great. Oh, I think... did I give... Oh, I don't know. I don't think I gave any of them rock armor tonic. Which would have been handy. I can still do that, actually. Oh, and because it's a keep I own, I can actually... I can upgrade stuff from here, too, if I want. Crafting, 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 crafting. I want to equip potions. So, oh, Solus does have rock armor tonic. Let's see, does Dorian? He does. Sarah, do you want... Okay. Well, we need to go to the basement. Oh. Let's talk to you really quick.
Well met, your worship.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The dragon circling the
Yep.
Lake. Travelers on the road will be stopped until it's gone.
Okay, bye.
I should be going.
I'm trapped.
Another time.
Okay, let me go. Climb down. I believe I want to go down. Loot. Loot what? A lightning rune? Mosaic piece? Wow, 5 pieces of Freedar the Slaves. Nice. I plan on finishing those. What time is it actually in London now? It's like, 4 here. I think it's like 11:10. I could be off. At night, PM, 11:10 at night. I guess I started streaming pretty early, but it's 23. Yes, that's the proper time. 23:10. That is the proper time in Europe because they do everything by...
Just once, we should enter a cave and see normal-sized spiders.
They do everything by, like, military time. Which, actually, when I was over there, I had to learn it. And it actually made a lot of sense. Like, I don't know. I lost the... I didn't practice it so much when I came back to the U.S., so now it's kind of like, eh, but I still, it's still there. I should think about it a little more. Oh, you're in London? Sweet, Stone Smith, that's awesome. Die! Die, says Talon. Healing Mist Grenade Recipe! This is gorgeous. What right does this have to be so gorgeous? So I was right though. It's 11 o'clock. But it's 23. Oh, there was something really funny actually in these caves. I don't know. No, I'm not in the right spot for it. I think I might be actually. Add a shock battle axe. Nice. Iron bark. Cool. Let's see, any more secrets? Where are you? You're dead. Why are you a skull? Like, what the? Why? Why so many dead things? Oh, shoot. When I had souls, I didn't go next to the area in the Emerald Graves where the... Where the dang nab orb was. Oh, have I not opened this yet? Oh. Or maybe I think I have. It just shuts after a while. Alright, well, that was cool. Someday I'll have to show you guys if I ever remember. Show you guys the thing. Oh, I live in the U.S. Yeah. No, I live in the U.S., not the U.K. I visited the U.K., but I guess earlier in the stream I was saying that I wanted to kind of change up, like, not just stream in the evening on U.S. time, because that's the time I'm on, and which is when normally people stream. They stream, seems like. But there were a couple people over on the European continent who were like, oh, I can't watch your streams because of the time difference. And I was like, well, maybe I'll stream early my time so that it'll be in the evening for your guys' time. Just sometime, you know? Just for fun. Just to kind of change things up. Let maybe anybody who wants to have a chance that, you know, doesn't want to wake up at like 3 o'clock in the morning or something. So, that's cool though. It's cool. Why? Wait. I put the Dalish banners up, but there's nothing here. Did it just like glitch out or what? Oh, that's okay. Sorry you asked for the time. That's alright. I'm trying to keep track of it. London's like, you know, kind of just kind of an arbitrary pick, but it's one that I picked. I actually live in Berlin for a month, but because the European continent is pretty small compared to the U.S., I'm just like, well, you guys basically have like 2 time zones, right? So I'm not for sure on that, but I don't remember the time zones changing that much when I went over there. In Germany. Germany! Freaking loved it. Oh, so it is. There is. So it's like, it's an hour difference. Yeah. Okay. Midnight. Whew. I loved it there. I went in May. Like, the school gets out for us here, like, the last week of April, and I basically went out to Berlin, like, the first or second week of May. It was really cool. I really liked it. I'm very out of practice with my German, but enhanced amulet of evasion. Whoa. Oh. Abernail Harish, known as Painter. That was probably not a fun time. A Sutherland lad and his small crew have reported in only minor trouble. Excellent, excellent. I believe, who else did I have? Who's going? Is there somebody still going? Oh, I just must have picked him up and not sent him out. Weird. I did that! I swear I did that. That's so weird. Well, yes, I want them deployed out with Cullen. Secure route, blah, blah, blah. Gather herbs. Nope. Okay. There's a lot of stuff going on over here. I think it's best. Yes, you send Josephine out on that one. Okay, I need to poke the resource ones because they're annoying. Resources. I keep thinking I have way more things I have to do than I actually do. Serpent of Navarra. That was really long, though. Oh, it's not too bad. Wow. Okay. Leliana's is the quickest. Interesting. I think I liked that one because it showed, you know, I was like, hey, be our friend, you know, type thing. Like, we helped you, you help us. Otherwise, I think it's too sneaky, like, they don't realize, you know? Gather herbs. Okay. get that one out of the way. Wow, that is freaking long! Should we secure a route to prospects? Ooh. Well, it could be used for everybody. This doesn't really make sense. It's like, let's keep it for our soldiers and not give it to our spies or the merchants. Oh, okay. Okay, so it could be a secret road. I like the idea of having it clear for our soldiers. Let's do Leliana though.
Inquisitor.
Let's do Leliana's. Okay. I think to open up. Oh shoot! I didn't check. To open the emprise, does it cost 20 or 30? I think it actually only costs 20, and to go to the ball costs 30. I think. But maybe I'll go get some Vandal Aria. Where is it? Where's my list? Well, Vandal Aria would give me the rock armor thing. Shoot. I do need death root too. Well, we can't go to, actually, I can't go to the Hissing Wastes yet because, well. I kind of don't want to go to a new area because, well, no, you know what? Let's do it. Let's just do it. Hissing Waste. We're going to bring Dorian, obviously. Iron Bull, because he enjoys his killing Vince. And Varric. Let's bring Varric. Been wanting to bring him anyway. For a long time. I freaking love this place. I honestly love all the areas. They're really cool.
Any luck charting the area?
Talon!
I did what I could, your worship.
You're beautiful!
This space has nothing but space. If there's nothing Fantastic. Valuable here, I say let Corypheus have it.
I'm sure there's something deadly and enchanted and so on underneath all this sand.
I did find something for you. Old dwarven ruins on the surface. Impossible, but there you go. The Venatori are excavating them with the help of their slaves.
Whatever they want, we must
beat
them
to it. We'll take it out.
I just saw Venatori northwest of here. They might be a good start. I found this map on a dead one. Maybe it shows where they're headed.
Good luck. Did you make him dead? Oh, boy. Thank you. I was trying to go level up Varric. Fire so quickly. Any archery ability? Whoa. That's pretty cool. What are your attributes like? You have really high dexterity, pretty good cunning, no constitution. That's pretty good. Okay. Willpower. Cunning or willpower. Damage bonus. Or we could we could give him that, or we could give him another Ooh, knock its target on its feet. Because I have the other one, the shot from the shadows. Long path. Oh, wow. 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 Well, we'll give him that one. It's a good one to get. I need to get it too. Ha ha! Let's see. Actually. Did I? I think I did. Oh, wow. I did not. I did not give it away. Excellent. The hissing wastes are so big, it takes so much time to travel. Yeah, I agree. Well, I guess the hissing wastes are designed to be a bit emptier than everything else. Because people, that's a lot of the thing, is that it's pretty empty. But that's kind of what it's supposed to do. And I guess it's the area that people tend to... God, Varric, you look awesome. You bring out their horses with. But... Hi. Shoo. Where do I have? I do have Iron Bull. What? I don't generally use the animal, like the horse or whatever, because I like to hear banter, so that's. It's kind of a bummer. Ooh, 2% chance to use Unbowed on a hit. So this is the maul, but this is the. Like AoE damage. And on a hit, gain 2 guard is just freaking fantastic. Plus 5% extra damage for each new enemy within 8 meters. My gosh! I freaking love these unique and rare things. They're so good. I want to use them all. Do we have a belt for you? Don't. Why can't we romance Varric? I would really appreciate the opportunity. I get that people really want that, but I do understand why you can't. Like, he's... If you've read the comic for, kind of seeing his past a little bit, I get it. I really get why you can't romance him, because he was deeply in love with Bianca, and that's the way that turned out was very hurtful. And so maybe he will, you know, eventually he'll be a romance option, maybe. I think after having him in 2 games, it might be a bit odd to see him again, but I wouldn't put it past him. But I get it would be nice, because he's really cool. A really fun guy to romance, honestly, but yeah, I understand why he can't be. I got the seeds already, jeez. Whoa. Hello? Oh, are you that hunter? Yeah.
It's a pleasure to see a new face.
It's a pleasure.
Watch out for those Tevinter mages.
It's a pleasure.
They are so kindly as Hunter Mag.
Mag! You're totally Scottish!
Why come out here for game? What do you hunt?
Not game. I bring back fine furs and shiny teeth they cut and sew in Orlais. I'm not the only hunter here. Valroyo is always hungry for the best. He can make a fortune feeding that beast. Go back spines, for example. All the fashion for men's hats last winter.
Do you know what the Venatori mages are doing here?
Arguing amongst themselves, mostly.
Hmm.
I think they're trying to find a way inside that tomb with the 2 statues. It's locked tight, as far as I can tell.
I could go visit the dog merchant here.
Watch out if you have to fill your water skins. There's more monsters than normal staking out the oasis.
Awesome.
Heed the winds.
Heed the winds. No, I mean, I get why Varric can't be romanced. It's not like completely random. Where it's just like, why? You know, there's absolutely no reason for him to not be romanceable, but it would be nice. It's been so long. It's like, well, you know, it's kind of time to move on, maybe, you know? Or at least start, at least try, but he... It seems like he's the one holding on, you know? Say, Scottish. Scottish. That's how you say it. What's the... Are you a thing? Or are you just dead? Volcanic arm! I love this stuff! It makes the best great swords. It might actually also make really good armor. I don't know if I ever used it in armor. I probably did. Did not realize how much cool stuff we're gonna be out here. I need to go poke the codex and see what. Oh boy, I'm very high up. Are you guys? What's that over there? Volcanic arm. Oh no, I was like, oh my gosh. Vandalaria. What in tarnation? Hey, is me here? Is this that thing?
Greetings.
Ours shall be the burden of knowledge to take into the earth and prove us worthy.
That's the chant, right? Do I respond or something?
The righteous shall carry the Maker's word to every corner of his house.
All right, well, good luck.
This is the thing where, like, if I like poke, like, the three ladies, the three women that look like Chantry sisters, I might get a really cool bow, but I just got a cool bow. No, now I'm like rolling in the cool bows. I know, she creepy, right? She only had like a dot on her head instead of a name. I was like, oh man. Vandalaria. I didn't realize I could go back here so far. I thought it was like, boop me back. Like, I think the Forbidden Oasis? If you go too far out in the sands, it boops you back. I think I might need some more August RAM, honestly. Sorry, buddy! Come back! Okay. Did it drop it near me, or? Okay. Oh, come on. No, now that makes it useless. I feel really bad when I kill something and it doesn't drop loot. I think if I go too far past here, it'll boop me back. Give me loot. I am a master hunter. I like the color, but it's also tier 2, so, you know, it's nice to have. And it gets used up so quickly. The vultures are circling. I got up close to a vulture the other day. We were driving in the car, but, like, for work, but it was right there. I was like, oh, hey, you are dodging my, look at my arrows. They look so cool. I never really took a close look at them. Oh, did we kill a fennec fox too? Whoa! Oh, I think that's from... Oh, I'm sad. The ribs were like bigger than the fox. There's always death root next to the trees. It's always like trying to scoop the life out of trees. I'm pretty sure that's what it's doing. So it's like sucking the water out that the tree could, if the tree wanted water, it can't have any. Death root. Is there, I don't think there's anything up there, but I could be wrong. What, you want me to go up this way? Oh, friggin' egg, why not?
Go this way! Come in, come in, come in, come on, come on, come on! Nope, okay. There's skeletons up there! Mandalorian. And going all the way up to the four pillars, it does take a freaking long time. Like, you don't realize, like, how long it's gonna take, but you try to get back there, and you're like, oh my gosh, I'm never... Like, just thinking about it, I'm like, oh boy. That is a really cool rift over there, though. It's, like, affected the area around it. It's, like, really screwed things up. If we go stand next to this light, I think they say something. My companions say words. Oh yeah, and I should get the ocularium. One of the shards was up where we were jumping around a second ago, but... Yeah, I don't think I ever fully explored this place. Because it is just so massive. But I did complete the main quest in the area, so that's nice. That's nice for me. Wapow! Alright. Thanks. Maybe I'll go over there.
That is a whole lot of nothing.
Are those lights in the distance? Someone's made a fire.
Let's have a look.
Let's have a look. Or go this way.
There's a lot of good leathers to be getting out here. And freaking really nice metals to be getting too. Let me see really quick if... Places... Hissing Waste. Ooh, Vandalar. Amrita Vane! Yes, but you don't have freaking Felindar. That's okay, I could always run to the Frostback Basin and grab one. I don't even know what Is it the, like, cactus-looking thing? It might be the cactus thing. I see Navarite over there, pretty sure. Whoa! What do I have with me? Beric. I hear wolves, and I'm like, is Solas with me? such a dweeb. Deathroot, how could I pass it? Whoa! Oh, was that just rocks falling? I thought there was, like, something burrowing under the sand. I was like, oh, what the freaking heck? Can I get out this way? I can. And there's nothing! A whole lot of nothing! That's okay. I don't know, I have a soft spot for deserts. I think that's kind of my thing. I really like deserts. I'm a desert rat. So, this big open area, I'm just like, whoa! Oh, the sandstorm, I think that indicates places where you get booped out and you get kind of booped back.